This is just an update on my 12th unpacked master ready for vacuum forming. Currently I'm at the stage where I'm going to start sanding it now, taking all the bits off. There's the bumper templates, which is going to be a nightmare to do. I've just started on doing some of these, as I've rounded off all these in a crank generator. I'm starting knocking the nails below with centre punch. And then once that's done, I can start filling, sanding down, and then it's just a case of getting it all ready for, it's officially a Mod Podge, which people are asking. It's basically, it's glue and water mix, and it makes a waterproof barrier. Things like tube injectors will come off, this tube will come off, and things like this. And we'll just see how it goes. I've done some alterations originally. On the cyclotron it was that wide, which for me was too wide because as you can see there it kept bumping into the injectors, which I wasn't happy about. So I've got some more timber and I made those smaller, so they need centre punching and then just fixing on. I'm not sure about this yet, I may actually take it off and make it out of the same black PVC tube burr. And that's pretty much it at the moment. I'll stick another update on once I've got something to report. Oh, these might be changed as well. So, right, and there you have it. Not bad. It's took me roughly two months to do. But with the weather being bad and that, I've not really been able to get to a shed because it was leaking and then it got too hot with the hot weather. So, yeah, there we go. That's the first part of hopefully a series of videos. Next one hopefully will show it new enough finished ready for vacuum forming. So find it there.